Level 4. Okay. Oh, sorry, level 5, not level 4. Bonus for using the rifle. Try that again. As you can see, fences. Honk. You get a bonus for destroying sports cars.
I saw that. Yo, man, fuck you.
I know where I'm not wanted.
What the thing is throwing that shit for?
Damn it!
Look out!
Damn!
This ain't got nothing to do with me.
Oh, okay. Oh, here's the gold mine. Fences like this. Ow. Can't hit cars to save my fucking life now. Hey, just in time. You get a bonus for using a shotgun. It's destroying shit again. What do you want me to say? Oh, well, I'm gonna go over here and hit these people. Hey, look. The zone changes. I did not have enough time to do this.
You made your choice.
You've got a
chance in hell, man.
All because I didn't have any explosives. Yeah. All because I didn't have any explosives, I couldn't do that effectively. It's the truth. I didn't have any explosives, so that's why I lost. You get grenades or a rocket launcher. I could have been blowing up the fences. You know, how you get... How Mayhem works. You know, you blow up the scenery.
Not again.
You've got no place left to run.
You think the cops think that the rollers are the good guys because they're dressed in blue?
Surrender now!
The frames! See, the game goes like this for frames, for fucking like so much shit on the fucking screen, but doesn't crash. But then someone falling through the floor, game crashes. Fast as fuck, boy. Fuck off. Second I saw we were on fire after the frames came back, I jumped out. Right. Did I lose like 10 grand? I swear I had like $50,000. I know, I'm gonna be fucking lazy. Okay, that's gonna kill me. Fucking finally. Okay. That fucking sweet robbing. Carjacking. Whatever.
Dad.
Come on.
Train.
Not this area then. Look how quick. Like 30 seconds. 30 seconds. And I completed it. Wait, the train was worth nothing. The train is worth nothing? What are you on? Those rockets going through that fence. Hey, pipe bombs will now be available at my crib. So if we look at the activities now. Yeah. Ones we still need to kind of do at least one of is drug trafficking, escort, and racing. Escort's not too bad, it's just sort of driving. Drug trafficking is sort of a lot of shooting while driving, and racing is just driving, so it's literally just all of that. I will save. Are we still Trojan horse? Trojan, yeah, still Trojan horse.